Hey guys, hey, welcome to the channel. My name is Danisile and thank you for being here. Yeah. So manifestation, you guys. I am manifesting. This recording is a continuation, actually. It's a continuation of the previous video I just did about reprogramming your subconscious mind. So this is when your subconscious mind has been reprogrammed and you are ready to receive. Yes. So when you are ready to receive, you are at a point where you know exactly what you want. You are aligned with your beliefs. You are aligned with exactly what you want. You are ready to receive it. So when you are ready to receive whatever it is that you want, there's always those trickiness. So this video is exactly about those, addressing those tricks. Yes. So you have been reprogramming your mind, you have been changing your beliefs, you have been working on yourself, you have been pushing yourself out there, you have been changing everything, you have challenged your own beliefs, you know, your previous beliefs, you have challenged them, you have changed your patterns, you have changed your ways, and now you are literally at a point of receiving. You are in alignment. So when you are in alignment and ready to receive, there are things we tend to do don't support us actually receiving our desires. For example, let me give this quick example. For example, let's say you are in a swimming pool full of water. You are there and you want to grab some water. I know it sounds crazy, but that's exactly what we do. Because basically the universe is infinite. There's everything for each and every one of us. Everything is out there within reach for us. Everything is there for us to reach. Everything, like whatever we want. This is like an abundant universe. The universe is infinitely abundant. And there's everything for each and every one of us. We block ourselves. We block ourselves from receiving whatever it is, because it's always there. It's always within our reach. So you are literally there at the point of receiving and you are trying to grab it hard. It's not going to happen because you are trying to grab it hard. That's exactly what we do. We try so hard to grab whatever it is we want that we are left with nothing. You cannot grab water. Can you grab water? Like you are in a swimming pool or in an ocean, you know, and you are trying to grab water for yourself. You're like, I need to grab some for myself. And you're trying by all means to grab some water for yourself. Is it even possible? No, it's not. That's exactly how we lose our desires, because we hold on too tightly. We hold on so much that we end up with nothing. So the trick is to let it go. Let it go. So imagine being in that water, swimming pool, ocean, in the sea, and you let go. Are you not abundant? You are now abundant. You have all this water because you are within the water. You are inside the water, so it's already there. It's yours. Everything is yours. So you have to let go of trying to grab it. Let go of the greediness, the selfishness, the fear of losing it, fear of not having it. You know, because the reason why we tend to grab so hard is actually because of fear of losing it, fear of whatever it is we want, not really manifesting the way we wanted, not really believing that it can really happen, you know, all those things. Those are signals. Those are things we put out there, things we shouldn't even really thinking or believing, but we are, it's there already because of the past, the previous conditions. We have been conditioned. This kind of information we don't find anywhere. It's rare. Only now we get to receive such information. Only now we get to understand. We get to see as we awaken, as we become more aware of energy of the universe. Only now we get to understand what is manifesting. We get to understand ourselves in a more complex way, in a more diverse way, rather than, oh, we have to work hard, we have to do this, we have to, if you don't do this, you're not going to have it, if you don't do this, if you put this out there, if you do, all those conditions which are pretty much hard to get out of, to release ourselves from that, it's quite hard because we have been programmed that way for years, over and over and over, for centuries, even, over and over and over and over again. So we need to let go of that. We need to now trust, to believe. And the minute you let go, you realize that, oh, it's always been there. It's there. It's within reach. It's for us. It's always been whatever you want, wants you. It's the truth. That is the truth. That is the absolute truth. Whatever it is you want, it's already there for you. It's there within your reach, within reach. So we need to let go. We have to remember letting go after manifesting, or when you're trying to manifest something, letting it go, as it plays a major role. Plays a major role in your life. It is the trick, the secret trick, the secret ingredient. That is the trick. We have to let go for us to receive it. Do not try to grab some for yourself. Don't believe that everybody's doing this, everybody's in this, is pursuing certain business or certain things, everybody wants this, everybody can have. Don't. This is an infinite universe. There is enough for each and every one of us. We can do the same thing. 9, 10, 20, 100, a million people can do same thing or run the same business or similar business, or they get million people and still be abundant within whatever it is they do. Everyone can be abundant because this is an infinite abundant universe. So it's all about changing the condition, changing the mindset, believing you have reprogrammed yourself, you have done the work. Trust that the universe now is you are aligned with the universe. The universe is now ready to give to you whatever it is you seek. You need to trust it. The process, trust that it's not even the process, just trust that what you want, it's already there. Believe that what you want, it's already there, which is, it is already there, because you are already in this universe, in this abundant universe. Universe is, it's not a place of lack, it's not even a place, it's not, there's no lack. Lack does not exist. Lack is, it's a conditioning, it's a program, it's a limiting belief. A belief of lack, feeling lack, it's feeling lack comes from a place of fear. It's an illusion. There is no lack. It absolutely does not exist. So the trick to I am manifesting, you have been doing the work, you have been doing your own affirmations, you now know that you are worthy of receiving whatever it is you want. Now do this little simple thing. Let go. Just let it go. Put it out there, detach from it, and let it go. That is the trick. Just flow. Allow yourself to flow. Trust that you are already in this ocean. You are already there. You already have it. It's within you. It's there already for you to experience, for you to have, for you. It's there already. Just let it go. Yes. And that will be all for today, you guys. Thank you.